Hi, Craig here. Software plugins are great, but they can't do everything. Some gear doesn't have a plugin equivalent, and some people insist that analog gear sounds better anyway. However, you can use hardware processors with recording programs if your audio interface has enough inputs and outputs. Basically, you send a track like a vocal to an audio interface output, patch that to the hardware processor input, then patch the hardware processor output back to an audio interface input. Assign a mixer channel to that input, and now that channel will carry the processed vocal. Some programs set up routing to a dedicated external hardware bus, while others include plugins designed specifically to send audio to, and receive audio from, audio interface outputs and inputs. However, there are two cautions. Bounces involving the hardware have to be done in real time, and you need to compensate for the delay that occurs from making another round trip through the audio interface.